many miles together, saying, "Dear Joe, this is a cowboy truck. Ain't no little girl's truck. You're a little girl. Turn this video off. You wear a turtleneck. Turn this video off. Get out your checkbook. First off, listen. This is paint job. Four-wheel drive. All right, old son, this is a Ford drill grower. Got a little more curve to it. Make the wind go around the door. I can afford a new door for it, but I don't want one. I like this one. Also, them cows, you hit them cows, catch a cow on the grill guard, they'll roll off easier. You ain't got to make no trip to the vet. And then windows. Okay? Just in case you got somebody with you that you don't want to see them. Me, personally, I'm not ashamed of Miss Virgie. Oxygen acetylene tank, mirrors, they're adjustable. This is my old dog, and he ain't for sale, alright? You're staying with me, aren't you? Bark twice, you're staying with me. He's humble, and he's also deaf. Very athletic. Let me show you the inside. One of the hubcaps for the back. This four-wheel drive shifter, okay? That's a bull ball nut sack on there, alright? You don't have a bull ball nut sack on a four-wheel drive shifter, you're a cowboy. You're a little girl. Army helmet, that's a necessity. Look at that, extended shifter. Woo! I need a jacket out here, 19 degrees. Here's my jacket. Bottle of 22 shells, you're good to go. This bed right here, that's made for work. You don't like to work, then this truck ain't for you, old son. I think it's just a wiring problem. We'll get that checked out. 18K. Get out your checkbook. For sale, not on sale. Sale for a new special. You're welcome.